And I don't know if you'll ever see it. I don't know why. We look like cardboard. We look like cardboard cutouts next to each other. But me and him look like two separate cardboard cutouts. Okay, I'll see if he... I gave it to him. He just sent me the crying, laughing emoji back. <it's> so bad. why does that even happen? Like, how does that happen to photos? Like, does anyone... Because I feel like this is a common thing, and then people very frequently comment, like, why do you guys look photoshopped in? Or why do you look like a cardboard cutout? Like, I don't understand why that happens in photos. And even in our selfie, someone said we looked photoshopped. He looked photoshopped. And I do think he does look a little like cardboard, like in the photo a bit. Can you guys hear the game at all? You're using the fake focus on your camera? I don't know. Tony took the photo. No, because I'm not. It was selfie mode, right? So there's no option. The lighting was a bit like all over the place there. Could have been the lighting. All right. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. I have to say my farewells. I don't know if he's busy.
Oh, I'm not going to be around. I'm going out of town forever.
Exactly. Wait. What are you trying to say? I'm around.
What are you doing?
I literally woke up because all day it's been eating at me, right? That, like, I told you that I was going to be around.
Wait, has...
What?
It's been eating it. So you... Oh, my God. You think about me all day long.
No. Not particularly.
Oh, that is so fucking creepy. So let
not
me get, hold
in
on.
That let's, way. Let's, more let's, so just like I
go,
when I make up...
This.
No,
let's
I'm,
go over okay. this. Hey, so I told you I was going to do something, and then I couldn't stop thinking about you all day long.
You're hearing it and seeing it's like framing it in a way that's not the situation, okay? So what I'm trying to say is I, April Fooze, I am a good person, okay? When I say I'm going to do something, I like to be the type of person that will do that thing, okay? So I told you and my brother March that I was going to be here. And when I said farewell to you, it was like, okay, don't worry, I'll see you tomorrow. And then all day, you know, okay, so basically Tommy Teak is like out of town. Like I met him out of town. You know what I mean? And like, it was very last minute. And
she's knocked out right here, right underneath me. She's knocked out, Metzger. Sorry, I'm in a chase.
Oh, shit. You can call me back. I have plenty of other hot men to call and say goodbye to.
How many?
So many. I mean, why do you care?
I mean, I don't. I just...
Well, why would you ask if you
don't
care?
I don't know. I just don't know
anymore. Why would you ask if you don't care? Why would you ask if you don't care?
You're trying to spin this on me because you've been thinking about me all day long.
No.
I just want to let you know that I've been calling to think about you all day long, and I couldn't stand to let you down because I was thinking about you all day long.
You were thinking about me all day long, Gunnar? Wait, what?
Yeah. Okay.
I'm gonna go finish your chase, and you know we can meet up.
Okay,
I'll give you
a call.
Okay.
Okay.
Bye, Gunner. Goodbye. Okay. Now, March. There's no way March is around. Burn, are you watching? Log in so we can do proper farewell. I'll feel bad. Please, Burn. Burn, please. Where am I going? Okay. First of all, no. Let's talk about this comment in chat. MX4 Maxipoo. You just spelled my name Fusible. Where is Fusible going? Fusible. Wait, Burn, are you actually in the chat? Or no? Why is everyone tagging Burn? Wait, actually in here? Oh my god. No, log out and pack, you moron. I logged in because I've been feeling omega guilty. Because I told you and Gunner specifically that you and Trav specifically, I was like, don't worry, I'll be back. And so all day, I've been like, no matter what happens, I need to log in and say goodbye. So you want to just hang out and RP out of guilt? Yeah. Pretty much. For no other reason. You're an obligation. Exactly. Picked up on that. Quick. Impressive, actually. Ooh, burn. I got it. Again, it could like burn. But like your name's Burn. Okay. I'm gonna change out. Okay. You know, honestly, I should probably log out. I'm just gonna send a few farewell messages. It's not, I'm like being dramatic. I'm thinking about RPing in Europe, by the way. You know? Should I do it? No. I mean, I could bring my... No. No, I'm not. I'm going to be IRL streaming. We're going to be streaming real life. None of this role play. Well, this is a good break. And I've taken longer than 3 week breaks anyways, like outside of RP. What am I even saying? You know, sometimes you just talk, but you... sometimes I talk and I don't hear what I'm saying or think about what I'm saying, but words are just coming out of my mouth. But I'm already thinking about something else. You know what I mean? So... yeah. Chase me out of your bed, just. Yeah, Randy's got me. Randy's got me. Hopefully. All right, here we go. March, if I don't see. Okay. Let's send out some dramatic farewell letters. Okay. First, we start with Lilypichu, son, Chase Odell. Dearest Chase Odell, L. Ramen. How do you spell L. Ramen? Ramen. Fooze. Is there a dash? L dash ramen, right? L. Ram. M A N or M E? E? No, it's A. Okay. Oh, no. Your mother is going on another trip to get milk. Your favorite kind. This is gonna... I'm gonna be gone for 3 weeks. Oh, your favorite kind. Unfortunately, it's all the way in Paris. The things I do for you. That's good. That's good. Spin it. So it looks like I'm gonna be gone for 3 weeks. I'm gonna miss my son so much. Please hold down the city for me. Frick, I never got to see his license plate in game. I know he got it done out of game. I saw a clip. It said Mama's boy. While I'm away. I know, it's so cute. Yeah, be safe, no glory holes. That's good. No glory holes. I will find out. Love your hot. No. Love your favorite. There we go. 10 out of 10. Hot mom.
Very rich.
Hey, Gunner. It's your girl.
Hey, where
April.
Are you? Where are you?
I'm
are you?
At the cubby. Where else would I be?
I don't know. Are you just hanging out there by yourself?
Yes. I'm sending dramatic farewell letters to my son.
Okay, I have, I'm gonna pick you up. I have the perfect man for you.
The perfect man?
Yeah, I'm on the way.
Okay, Okay. Well, I don't. Okay. Oh, no. Okay. Rami. Yo, loser, I'm out of town for 3 weeks. Tell our son I love him. 07. Gonna miss you, Wami. Okay. Maybe he's awake? Everyone's on Rust. I know. You think Burn logged in? Hold. Pause. Maybe. He's shooting Curtis in Rust right now. Wait, really? Rami's playing Rust too? Everyone's on Rust, man. You know, this is a good time to take a break anyway, right? Where is everyone in this damn city? Hello? Hello?
I'm so sorry.
Oh my.
Ending out. I'm in.
Oh, I'm March.
Europe right now.
March.
Just want to tell you that.
March. March. March.
Europe. Right,
March.
I'm gonna be gone. Be gone for 3 weeks.
No, wait, what? No. I'm gonna be gone for 3 weeks.
I'm
March.
Sorry.
March. March.
Sure, I let you
March.
Know that I
March.
Care. I care about you.
I care about
and
you.
And I'm gonna be gone for
no,
3 weeks.
No, come to the cubby right now. I'm
to know.
No, come to the cubby right
now.
Know.
What? I'm in London right now.
No, you're not in London. You're
a bunch of people.
No, you're not collaborating with anyone. No one wants to collaborate with a dead channel. Let's be honest.
And right now, I'm in London. What's up?
You're literally not in London.
Sorry. It's cut a lot right now.
Are you in the ocean?
I don't know what you're saying.
Are you still in the water?
No, I'm not in the water. I'm with the Queen of England.
You are at the Buckingham Palace? Is that where the Queen lives?
I'm on the line right on a bad connection.
March.
Let me connect my VPN.
Okay. Is that how it works too? Okay. March.
Yo, what's up?
Service good now?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, so you know that it's like my last.
Hey, Queen, I'm talking to my sister right now. I can wait. All right, you look gorgeous today, though.
You're not talking to the Queen.
Anything for you?
You're not talking to the Queen.
Well,
what's
well,
the Queen's
here,
name?
So
what's the Queen's name? If you're talking to the Queen.
It's the Queen. That's what I call her. Why would I call her any other
name? You don't
name
know
the
Queen's
queen?
Name. You
She's
don't. She's
the one I want to protect.
Okay.
What?
Okay, the only queen in your life is me, your sister. Got it?
Okay, that's just weird.
What? Why is that weird?
Because if there's a queen and you're the queen, then that means I'm the king, which means...
No, that's not... No, is... No. No, no, no. You can... I can be your queen without you being my king.
Listen, I'm on vacation right now. I don't have time for this, so if you need to tell me anything important right now, I'm all the way in London. Like I said before, I'm with the queen.
You're or not. Okay, put the queen on the phone. Put the queen on the phone.
She's like royalty. She's going to judge me if I throw my phone at her.
Put the queen on the phone.
Okay. Here, catch, queen. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
I think I just killed the queen. I got to go. I got to go. Oh, my God. I got to go. I'm on the run. I don't know. I think I'm going to die.
Oh, God, the royal guard.
They're looking at me, Funky.
March.
They're staring at me menacingly.
How bad did
they're not
you hit
moving,
her?
Though, but they're staring.
How bad did you hit her?
Oh, false alarm. She's what? Back on her feet. Oh, bless her heart. Oh, man.
March, I fucking hate you.
What do you mean? Why do you hate me? I just saved
you're
the queen.
You're stressing me out. And also, you're a flake. You want to know why?
I'm a flake.
You're a flake.
I'm a flake?
Yeah, you're a flake.
Right.
You're a flake.
Right.
You're a flake.
You're a flake. Go ahead.
Okay. Mark.
What is this, a freaking kindergartner? Well, you're a boogerhead.
No, stop.
You're
you know
a boogerhead.
What,
March? You're such a boogerhead. Really boogerhead. That's what you're doing.
Officer, can my brother come along, please?
Yes. Well, he can. Okay, I gotta come back.
Okay, come back for me, please. Please.
I'm in London.
You're not in London. You're not in London. Come to the cubby now. Come to the cubby now.
Hey, Randy, what's up? Oh, what's going on, Mom? Hey, tell your sister I love her, Mom. All right, Randy. Yeah, I got you. All right.
Okay,
yeah.
March.
Me and the queen, right? Yo! What? Why are you...
Gunner specifically told me that he there's a man for me that he wants me to introduce. He wants me to meet. Okay, so if you're in the city, you need to come here right now so that you can meet him.
All right, I'll book a flight. 1 second.
Okay.
The queen's got a private jet that can go 500,000 miles per second. Sign me up, queen. All right, I'll be there. Lickety split.
Okay, lickety split, cubby, now. And
yo,
bring food.
Yo, I'm here now. No, what the heck?
Okay, where?
That's a great question. Where am I?
Okay, you don't know where you are. How long have you lived in Los Santos?
Oh, I'm skydiving now. I'm jumping out of the plane.
Okay, bring me food,
please.
All right,
for the queen.
Still doing this?
It's really windy.
How do you have service?
I better not drop my phone.
How do you have service?
Oh, I just landed. Oh, man. Oh, right in front of Alta Street Apartments. That's very convenient.
No way. You're at Alta Apartments.
Yeah, that's where I wanted to land. Tactical.
Wow, incredible. Okay, so do you
with my sprunk parachute.
Okay, bring me food and meet me at the cubby now.
Oh my god, you're so needy.
No, yes,
I can't meet you at
needy.
The cubby. I don't have a car. Why don't you meet me? You're
fine,
the one
fine,
that,
fine,
that
fine,
took
fine,
my sprunk.
Fine,
yo.
Fine, fine,
grab
fine,
it.
Fine, fine,
I'll be
fine,
waiting.
Fine, fine. We'll pick you up. Okay, okay, okay. I'll see you in 2 minutes. Hello?
Yeah, you said you'd see me in 2 minutes.
Yeah,
go.
But that was kind of the cue to hang up the phone.
You're hanging up.
No, you're hanging up.
No.
No.
You, are.
You do it.
Listen, I got like honey on my touchscreen, so it's kind of hard to actually
why
hit
honey?
The buttons. It's
why do you have
the
honey?
Touchpad. Okay, you're gonna judge me.
No, I'm not. Right? Your sister would never judge you.
Okay. Well, people said that there's like a honey barbecue sauce. I didn't believe them, so I got like barbecue sauce and I got honey.
Yeah.
But I didn't realize that there's an actual thing called honey barbecue sauce. So I just was like making it myself, and it just got everywhere, and it got on my phone because it was like I was, you know, it was right next to my food. And do I really have to keep talking about this?
No, you don't.
It's kind of embarrassing.
No, it is. Yeah, you're an embarrassment.
Oh,
ew,
tastes good though.
March. I have to send a few more messages, my farewell messages. I'll come pick you up as soon as the officers get me, okay? Don't get yourself into any trouble. Right. Do not get yourself sent to pillbox until I see you by the time I see you, okay? 5 minutes
no
tops.
No promises.
Stand there. Stay there.
I don't know. The queen might
don't
want me
talk
again,
to
so.
Anyone, okay? Anyone or anything. No, okay?
Sir, don't mug me.
No, don't talk
don't
to
mug
them.
Me
don't
my
talk
sister.
To them. Don't talk to them. Okay. Don't know about me, I'm Tommy T. Okay. Dearest Mama K, your daughter is gone for 3 weeks and I am sending this message because I'm gonna miss you very much. Very, very, very much. My bank account almost below 7 figures, and that stresses me out. If you'd like
April?
Hello?
Hi, it's me, Rin.
Hey, Rin.
Hi, what are you doing here?
I'm waiting to get picked up for a hot date.
Oh, you're going on a date?
Yeah, do you know who William Gunner is?
No, I don't.
Okay, well, it's not him. He has a hot date for me. So I'm like, you know, yeah, waiting to get picked up.
Oh, give me 1 second.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Saint, what's up?
Hot date.
I'm about to head to Ooh.
No, my message is gone!
Yeah, do you want to meet me there?
That's so
Or
lame.
Do you want me... Oh, I'm literally right near Pixel Perfect. Yeah, I'm talking to April.
Oh.
Oh. Whoa.
Oh.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh.
Oh.
How's it going?
Oh, hey, Saint. How are you?
I'm doing pretty good. Wait, I gotta run, but...
Oh, yeah, no, you take your time. Did Gunner send you or no?
Who's Gunner?
Oh, no, never mind. Gunner said he knows this. He was setting me up on a hot date, and then I was like, oh. So then you showed up, but I guess this is just a coincidence.
Mm-hmm. So it's a blind date?
Yeah, it's kind of like a blind date. I think.
Oh, that would have been awkward if that was your date.
Yeah, that's what I was double checking. Yeah, he just said, like, you know, I'll come pick you up with a hot date, and then, or he said, I have the perfect guy for you. I'll bring him to the cubby. So you guys perfect both don't know guy, who Gunner. Huh? Yeah, perfect guy. And Gunner knows me really well. We have, like, a lot of chemistry, but, like, not in that sense of the way. Well, like, sort of, but, like, not really. You know, it's, like, kind of like you know you love someone and you, like, feel like you'd be kind of compatible or, like, really compatible with them, but then you come to your senses and you're like, oh, hell no. But then you fall back into it and then you come to your senses again and then you're like, oh, hell no. But then you fall back into it, you're like, oh, my God, I love him. But then you come back to your senses and you're like, hell no. You know what I mean?
Well, I have had a relationship before, but no, I'm chilling. I don't think I ever liked someone like that.
Hmm. Yeah, you don't want to. It's a little bit of a vicious cycle. Reference yeah. to the song I was playing in the car just now.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I love that song. I love that song.
Vicious cycle. Yeah, same. But, yeah, well, so what about you? What are you up to?
I honestly don't know. I was just going to hang out with Saint, but...
Oh, you're talking to Saint?
No, not like that. Not like
oh, I
that.
Mean, like, it's totally fine if you're talking to Saint like that. I mean, like, you. I mean, honestly, like, that's good for you. Go off.
Yeah, but I don't like him like that. I
Why not? Is he really poor? Like people.
No. It's no, okay. I actually don't care about money.
Huh?
Huh? Wait, what?
No, you don't have to put on the front, like, I don't care about money. Like, we all love money.
I mean, yeah, you need it, but I don't need, like, a lot of it, if that makes sense.
Hmm. Well, no, I mean, I can relate. No, I can't relate. I can understand. No, I can't understand. I can see. Not really. I mean, I can appreciate that.
It's okay. I know there's a lot of people who prefer to have money. I'm just one of those weird people, you know?
So you like being poor?
No, it's not like being poor. It's more like I could go by without having too much money and not really worry.
Hmm. So like the mm-hmm. idea of having like multiple sugar daddies who just like give you money whenever you want is like boring.
I mean, if I could get a sugar daddy, I don't know if, you know, I would.
Oh, you can.
People like me like that.
Oh, no, huh. They do. I mean, you're already talking about Saint. He probably into you like that.
No, he's a sugar baby, I think.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Yeah. He has other girls pay stuff for him.
Oh, God.
Wait, why?
I'm calling him now.
Oh.
29833. Gunner, is this you? Okay, so one second, I realized that my brother is waiting to get picked up at the apartments by me, who's waiting to get picked up by Gunner, and no one showed up, and now, my poor brother, I told him not to talk to anybody. Hey. Gunner, you never came back for me with my hot date.
Are you with, I'm processing him right now.
You're processing who? My hot date?
No, the fucking criminal thing.
Oh, shit. Okay, so do you want to maybe meet me at Alta Apartments then?
Okay, we can do that. I'll see you
Okay, there. Sounds good. See ya. Rin, do you by any chance have a car?
Yeah, that's how I found you. I was driving it.
Oh, could you give me a ride to the apartments?
Yeah.
Yeah, Gunner's going to get me from there instead. And my poor brother, so high maintenance. Okay. Yeah, he's been at the apartments this whole time. I totally forgot about him.
Oh, goodness. Your poor brother.
Yeah, he's single.
Oh.
Would you maybe be interested? He's really... No, he's a catch to some, maybe. You wanna...
It's kind of hard for me to like people because they have to make me really laugh, you know?
Oh. Oh. He's a funny guy. He's I mean, don't tell him I said that, but he's actually fun. Okay. March! Huh. March! 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 Do you see a guy with green hair anywhere?
Green hair?
No, March! He just said, love you, sis. What does that mean? No. Why do you say love you, sis? I'm going back to London.
What?
He said, I'm assuming you forgot about me, so I'm going back to London. March? Oh. March?
Yo, what's up?
The fact that you think that I forgot about you when I was working hard to get you a beautiful lady, okay? I met March, I found you a date.
Yeah, well, I'm with the queen right now.
You're not with the queen. You're not with the queen. On. You're to come back to Alto Apartments and you are to meet Rin.
So I have to go back in that private jet again.
Fly your private jet back here. Yes.
But here's the thing. I have a scope right now.
What do you mean you don't have a scope?
5000x. It's like a Hubbard telescope lens on a gun. And I'm like zooming in all the way to England from here.
So don't know.
Take the shot. Do I take it?
Yeah, you take the shot. You take the shot. Do it.
Okay.
Trust me, Rin. He's a catch. You'll love him.
All right, I killed the queen. You said take the shot.
No.
Oh.
Get back here now.
Well, I'm already here. I can literally see you.
Okay, where are you?
I like to hear him.
Can you hear
him? Can you find me?
Yeah, I can hear him.
Hey!
I'm screaming, so you should be able to hear me.
I don't hear you, though, anywhere.
You don't see me? People really don't look up, huh?
Are you up somewhere in the sky?
Yeah, how else do you think I had to parachute from the jet?
Where are you?
It's going so incredibly fast, you can't see it.
Are you on the wall?
What, you become Spider-Man?
March? Is that you?
Yeah, that's me up there. Oh, hey. Are you my sister's friend? Yo, what's up? How long do you think it's going to take my sister to find us?
I don't know. I'm kind of standing.
Wait.
She might see me.
No, you should lay down right now.
Wait, what am I? No. Kratos.
We're in the trunk.
You're in the
We're
trunk
in
of this car?
Trunk right now. Yep. Yep.
No, I don't believe that for a second.
Totally. No.
April, help!
On my trunk. On your
yeah,
trunk?
Yeah, get on his trunk. Yeah, get on his trunk.
I don't understand. Get on the trunk. Okay, how do I do that?
All
like this?
Sense.
Right. Okay, go off.
Now get I can't my with trunk. My sister. You know.
There.
April, help!
Oh my!
Oh.
Is he giving these feet for free?
Okay. Yeah. Rin, meet March. March, meet Rin. Rin's single and interested in poor guys.
What?
You're in luck. There was a poor guy I met in the UK. That's why they have like free health insurance and stuff, because like they're all broke or something and their teeth are missing. So I could take you there, but I'm not poor, so.
Oh, well, there you go. No need to worry.
My sister's really rich.
Yeah, she doesn't care about money.
Yeah, but I didn't say I want to date someone poor.
Oh.
I only know how to deal with women that care about money because that's what I've dealt with my whole life with my sister. So I don't know how to play this.
Oh, that's true.
Oh, okay. Well, I thought this was going to be a match.
Can I phone a friend? I'm phoning a friend real quick.
What do you mean phone a friend? What? We're not on a game show. Hey, March. It's your girl April. What's up?
Okay, you don't have to give me a whole YouTuber intro. I'm skipping the ads.
Okay,
listen,
what's up?
Mm-hmm. How do I talk to a woman?
How do you talk to a woman?
Yeah.
Well, just be yourself, okay? She said she likes poor guys.
Notice how I said, how do I talk to a woman? And I've talked to you all my life, but you're not a woman.
I am a woman.
You're a bitch.
I'm a bitch. I'm hanging them. Come back. No, stop. Come over here, March, and talk. Stop being antisocial and weird.
I said...
So, Rin, meet March.
Season's greetings, my lovely connoisseur of the modern art of being a woman in society. I am so sorry that you have to be a woman. I cannot fathom what it's like to bleed from your genitalia once a month.
Oh, God.
But I have dealt with
Give me food. Give me food. Give me food, by the way. Someone.
The blights of that. But I promise with my toxic masculinity that you will feel secure in your femininity. Femininity.
Femininity.
Femininity.
Femininity. So try that last line again. With your toxic masculinity.
With my toxic masculinity.
Yes. You're killing it.
I can help you feel infinity. Hey,
how's everybody doing?
Oh my God.
Oh, hello.
Hi, sorry. There's no fan meetup. No? The fan meetup's closed. There's none anymore.
A what?
Goodness. You're here. Like,
listen here.
Are you a fan?
Listen here, Captain America. All right. You only got time for this.
Wait, are you a security guard?
Sure I am. I just want to make sure you're all being safe up here.
You could probably get a security guard.
Oh my God.
You know, I was actually thinking about hiring security. So I saw Mickey, like, you know, the mayor. Oh. I saw him with security, right? And I was like, why don't I just have security all the time with me everywhere I go ever? You know what I mean?
We don't have all day, April and Mark.
Oh, March, March.
It's March.
Okay, I'm so sorry. We have to go. But
be careful.
Rin,
listen,
you don't
hey,
fall.
Rin.
Rin.
Yeah?
Yo.
Yo.
I just wanted to say, like, you a girl, and that's, like, really cool.
Oh.
Girls are tight. Girls are tight.
And cuz you're so cool, I think you'd
so
be even
bad
cooler.
With women.
If, like,
what do you mean? He's smooth right now.
If, like,
no.
You're killing it. You're killing it,
I'm trying to set them up and just not.
In fact, like,
God.
You're like, you know, women's suffrage and stuff? Where like,
who's this?
Gap,
that's
like,
it's April.
That's April. I'm setting her up with Fingal.
Like,
hey, Fingal, introduce
so, like,
yourself.
You're like,
hi, April. I'm Fingal.
You're like,
Fingal, we've met.
Fully
you're the
this
hot
is Fingal,
date.
April.
Wait, Fingal?
Yeah, like,
why do you say, like, I'm not the
wait.
Hot date?
Oh, no. Oh my God, you're the hot
not.
Date.
What's wrong with Fingal?
Yeah, the way you
date.
Said it really
no.
makes it sound like
really
you're disgusted and repulsed.
Wait, no,
that's
no. I just wasn't
really
sure. I wanted to clarify that this was the hot date that Gunner.
I am the hot date.
Fingal's hot as fuck.
I'm hot as hell.
Maybe.
Yeah,
girl.
No. I didn't say you weren't. I'm.
If maybe you
I'm
were interested.
So excited.
You kind of did with your.
You are blowing
inflections.
This right now, sister.
Oh no! Did I blow it?
Interested.
Oh
in,
shit.
In, hey.
Guess.
No.
Guess it's not gonna work
mating,
out.
Mating.
So do
you like weather?
About mating.
Do I like
wait.
Weather? Yeah. No, I love like. Are you Fahrenheit or Celsius? Like what?
Guys,
like what's your
guys,
vibe?
Go. Let's go.
I'm American.
Yeah, same. Oh,
gonna,
so machine
I was trying to save you a seat, but your sister jumped in the middle, so now you gotta ride in the trunk. We're just gonna go get a bite to eat.
I don't trust people that use
Celsius.
Have
fun on your day, April.
Oh, yeah.
Hey,
with
you have
Fingal,
a lovely
entire
man.
Rest of the world.
You have
hey,
a lovely evening. Not saying that you won't have a lovely evening
yeah, Gunner?
Or anything, but, you know,
listen,
like...
if you start dating it, we could be Eskimo brothers.
Oh my
don't worry,
God.
Mark, you have a good evening, too.
And you can
nice.
Keep that mask on. because you're already so beautiful with what you're showing me that
March,
if you
get
took
in
off
the trunk.
That mask, it'd be like
Medusa. Secondhand embarrassment.
Double down, March.
Stone.
Double down.
I'd be like
down,
rock
March.
Hard. Wait, like
yeah,
the stone.
Yeah.
Because like Medusa turns, not like, you know, but like Medusa
uh-huh.
is like, I'm now solid rock, like hard. Not,
you're hard?
Not like the,
you're hard?
You know, not the, I'm just
oh.
gonna go in the trunk now.
Come
okay.
on.
Get her
like
number, get her
spaces.
Number, get her
maybe
number!
Maybe I can find you and,
your brother needs help.
Do you,
a tight
no, he's just
she's
nervous!
She's got a gun, she's got a gun.
Rin,
should we search her?
No.
Make sure she has a gun license?
She has a gun's license.
Gun.
Trust. She would never
okay.
break the law.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Alright, have a good day, man.
Bye.
Bye, Rin! Mark, I'll give you March's number!
Okay,
so far away. Do you think
hey, March and April.
Hey.
Nice
hey, March.
Hey, March.
You think I got a chance with her?
I can't hear you in the trunk.
What, March? Open the
you
trunk.
You think I got a chance with her?
You got a chance with her?
Yeah.
No way. No, sorry. No, you blew that one. Yeah, it was bad.
Okay, well, that's fine. I
think you did okay, to be 100% honest.
I think that was stellar.
I think that was...
It's
no.
like
was,
my level of flirting, which is like
we're
right
talking
here.
About how rock hard you were.
Yeah, that's what you gotta do.
Get a little
women love
okay,
hearing
where,
how erect you are.
Could you open the trunk?
Wait, there's a stage here?
Give him some air, Gunner.
Yeah.
Wait, there's a stage? When did this... since when is this here?
Well, you know, if you were awake more than three times a year.
There's burger shop performances?
Dude, let me tell you, Jones works here, so probably.
I'm not good.
Hello, everyone. My name is April Fooze. And, it's good to be here at Burger Shot in front of all of my fans. Oh, sorry.
The boys are trying to talk.
Oh, great. Sorry.
Can you keep it down, please? Thank you.
Guys, I just want to say...
Don't let them keep you down, okay?
I've been watching a lot of Andrew Tate
lately. You're right.
Lately. And, who is a... Brother.
Who's Andrew Tate?
Oh, my God. Really? You guys don't know about the literal God? No way. The Sigma male himself? Okay, you guys need to do your research.
Oh, Andrew Tate. Oh. Yeah, I should have started with that.
Yeah, sorry. Anyways, where are we going?
Okay, so
April,
I have...
April, I wrote you a new song.
Wait, you wrote me a song?
Taint. Yeah, I wrote you a song.
Can I hear it?
I mean, your face looks tainted.
Okay, let me go up to the stage.
Oh, your face looks like a taint, Fingle.
What's a taint?
It's where God stitches you up.
More like Dingle.
April, wait, why are we here?
Gunner has a song we're leaving. No, we're not. I mean, I have to leave soon.
Yes, okay.
You know, we'll hang out until tsunami, okay?
Are you ready?
Yes. Is this song for me?
Yeah, it was written for you.
Okay, but first, can I get some food? Because I'm about to starve. Anyone? Fingle?
Okay, you know what? Never
mind. My love, Fingle?
Gunner!
Yeah, go back up!
I'm about to fall over.
I want to hear it.
Can you give me and my sister some food, please?
Yeah, sure.
No, he's... What do you mean, I'll go get it? He's on the date with April. This is going to be your future brother-in-law right here, March.
Oh, bro.
What's up?
Yeah, this is your future brother-in-law right here.
Wait, huh?
Well, me and April are going to get married.
Well, no.
Here,
you have
sister,
to pa-
you can
no,
have
no,
all
no.
This.
You have to pass a test. My brother has to approve of you.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. So that's why he's
What's
here.
The test?
We're going to have a stern talking to young man. You understand me? You think you have a chance with my sister? Hell no.
Maybe,
look at your ugly face mug.
He's beautiful.
Shut up!
Oh!
Excuse me? Did
that
you just hit my brother?
Good job, Fingle.
Oh, fuck.
I didn't ring, like, in my mouth, you know?
You're really fingling this up, Fingle.
Oh, God.
How is this working for everyone?
Sorry,
all the food is
right
expired!
Now. Are you hitting me? Are you gonna hit my sister?
Sorry, I'm sorry.
Are you wanting to hit my sister?
No, no, I would never hit a woman.
Yes?
You turn the engine off there, sir.
Hello, does anyone work here? I'm really, really, really hungry. Please, it hurts.
I got you.
You know when your stomach hurts so bad, like, you know you're so hungry, your stomach starts to physically, like, you know what I mean?
The fry right there, this one's for you.
Oh my God.
It's on me.
Really?
It's on me.
You're the best. You're the best. You're the best. A singular fry, sir. I love you.
A heart stopper as well.
Oh my God, really?
Yeah.
Yes.
I have that for you.
Sir, can I ask you a question?
Yeah, what's the question?
Do you find me attractive?
Yeah, you're pretty, yeah, for sure.
Thank you. Ow! I just needed a slight ego boost because I'm on a date with a guy that...
So handsome, right? Totally your
so
type.
Handsome, it's just really...
Right, what do you think? I thought you were into older men.
Since when did I ever say I was into older men?
You just have that whole vibe.
No.
Like, you have that vibe.
I have
remember,
the vibe.
You, what do you mean? You always wanted to be like a sugar baby.
Yeah, oh, like sugar daddy type of like...
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, doesn't... A sugar daddy doesn't have to be older than you.
Yes, he does.
Wait, really? I can't have a sugar daddy that's younger than me?
No.
I thought a sugar daddy is just somebody who like gives you money.
Well, normally they're older.
They don't have to be.
Yes, they do.
No, they don't. No, they don't. No, they don't. No, they don't.
I wrote the book on sugar daddy.
Oh, really? A sugar daddy is usually...
Well, sugar mama is
wealthy, Gunner. So how would you have written the book? No offense.
You know, my mom, when I was like 14 years old, I used to go horseback riding and this lady would take me out and just, I mean, she was really nice, you know? She didn't have any kids. She couldn't have kids. And she used to take me horseback riding. And my mom thought the only reason that she would take me horseback riding is because I was banging her.
So were you banging her?
No.
Oh.
But no matter how hard they asked, and I was just like, no, mom. No.
So why did you go horseback riding?
Because I liked horses.
That's a beautiful story. Yeah,
go ahead. Okay, never mind.
Gunner, come perform the song. Gunner's live, doing a live performance of a song he wrote. Everyone to the stage.
I love that guy. That guy's awesome.
Ow, what the fuck was that for, Marge?
Hey,
see how cool it was back there?
It's your girl, April.
Come to Burger Shot, okay?
He bought me an Explorer that I can't use.
Well, do you want to come to... Okay,
what happened?
I have to go soon because of, like, actually... Okay, so I'm leaving.
I told you to stop calling me your dad, sweetie.
To Europe.
I said I would take care of you and your mother.
I'm leaving to go to Europe for 30 days. 20 days.
Wait, where? Where in Europe? Where?
To Paris and Amsterdam and Belgium and maybe London. What did you say?
I said, London. Guess where I live.
Do you live in London?
Near it.
Near it? Like, where? Oh, wait. Don't say where you live. Do not say. Yeah, I forgot.
Are you okay?
Here. Why don't we email about it, okay? I might be in London. It'd be cool to hang out. IRL. Okay, I have to go. I'm being serenaded right now. Okay, if you want to hang out, come to Burger Shot.
You didn't.
Fuck, text me!
He's performing.
Nice.
Oh.
I love this one.
Is this based on a real event?
I love you, William Gunner! As a friend! As a friend!
No,
you didn't! No, we didn't, Finkel!
Otherwise, there's gonna be consequences!
No, Finkel! No! No, it's not like that!
I never want to see you again!
Why? Finkel! I'm real! You're not even real, you're a fucking month. Mingo, please come back!
April, he's lying, right?
While I was making love to her.
Of course he's lying!
She's so hot.
Wow. Yeah, what do you have, Bloom?
You a baller now?
Right, April?
No,
April?
No, I'm not wearing purple.
Pink. He's lying, right?
Are you calling people make songs off of their past trauma? Was having sex even that traumatic that you made a song out of it?
We didn't have sex.
I mean, it's perfect.
We didn't?
Well, no, we didn't.
Did we not?
Can you not say that into the microphone, please?
Oh my god. Okay, how about this?
Or Bloom,
hey,
Roy.
I kissed your sister in her mouth.
Ew.
I kissed her so hard.
Ew, you did that?
It was hot.
No.
I thought about you when I was doing it.
What
the fuck? Keep in the forum.
Get off the stage.
I've gotten an erection.
Huh? Okay, you know what?
I do too, and I don't.
Does that just happen, or?
What's the Medusa thing?
Yeah, I think so.
I wrote you that song, and you don't even appreciate it.
Yeah, you can, Fingal. When you when you watch, Fingal. What's up, Gunner?
Gunner. Why did Roy sell my car and get it impounded?
I still don't know. That hasn't changed.
Aaron!
No, it's not Aaron, you motherfucker.
Hey, Aaron.
It's not Aaron, dude. Oh,
you came here.
Shut up.
I'm so sorry I hung up on you.
It's not Aaron.
Zakeen, I'm sorry I hung up. No, I'll be right back.
I stopped getting rusty just for you.
You what?
I stopped getting rusty just for you to get those.
Get away from her.
No. He's my friend.
This is my bitch, motherfucker.
Wait, what?
You
first of all,
bro.
Don't call her a bitch.
Boy?
Zakeed.
That is defamation.
Yeah, kick his ass.
Zakeed.
He's fucking decency, sir.
Fuck everyone, fuck
kick
up.
His
oh, who the fuck?
Kick his ass.
Yo, no! Please stop!
Stupid motherfucker.
Stop!
What do you think this is, bro?
Oh my gosh.
This is what happens when
men really
around.
Like to fight over you.
I know. It's like I didn't ask for this at all.
I assisted you in the warlord, Bloom.
This is so cool.
No!
What?
Don't worry, I'll tell April you beat him up.
This is
you beat him up,
even why is it no?
April, I wrote that whole thing for you. Next time you do that, I'm gonna be the one that puts.
Is everyone okay?
I'm still that fine.
Your song was trash.
What?
Your song sucks. I'm not obligated to like it just because you wrote it about me.
Why does it suck? It's so good.
It's terrible, and it was you were really pitchy.
Well, I'm not the one that's gonna sing on it. I'm gonna hire a professional. I just make the music.
Well, the music part was okay.
Oh, that's everyone.
Oh, yeah, oh, hey, look,
are you rich?
Thanks. Yeah, I have $500,000.
How you doing?
All right, if you give me $250,000.
Yeah,
hey, bro.
Ow!
You too. You too. Yeah, everything's good.
Okay.
I think.
$200,000.
I don't really know. Yeah.
Are you all right? Here, let me give you some mouth to mouth.
Oh my! Oh yeah, I need it really bad.
Oh wait, you got up.
No, I need it.
No,
I need it.
No, you don't need it. You don't. No, you don't need it. You go. You were fine. You were fine. No, you didn't pass.
I don't know.
That was bad timing.
Down here and,
you no, you murder. Don't. No, you don't need mouth to mouth.
No, no, no.
See, everyone gets these
confused.
No.
No.
You
don't know no, you don't. Sakid, you came all this way just to give me some diamonds.
Yeah. I'm gonna get rusty again soon.
Sakid, I'm just gonna tell you that, like, you know,
lady.
Everyone in the city wants
well,
me.
This is a restaurant, right?
Right
or
now,
is
dude.
Yeah. So. Okay, cool. You're fine with
what?
That.
I don't care.
And this guy right
cool.
here.
Cool. Because you,
green.
I mean, you literally just came around and said,
yeah,
this
I am,
is my
totally.
Bitch.
I like to,
I did that just to piss
no,
him
come
off.
Come over here.
I really
I'll
hate
prove it
Gunna,
to you.
And I don't like Fingal at all. So it's just kind of one of those in the moment things.
Aw, Zakid. Aw.
Thanks, April.
No problem. What did you say?
I missed you.
Miss you too.
Aww.
Are you going to get rusty after this?
I've been rusty all day. I might
go
bad.
I'm good.
I just took a break because I can't be rusty any longer. Did you see a text I sent you?
No, I didn't see the text. That just happened. Why don't you want to play games with me?
What's that noise?
What do you mean? You've never asked me.
Like, what do you want me to ask you? How can I ask you?
You can ask me right now.
Do you want to play games?
No.
April.
What
watch
is it?
This.
What is it?
Here,
Zakid, I'm kidding.
Something.
Oh, okay. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Come here, April.
Yes.
Oh, it's her again.
I want Gary to witness this.
Yes.
Okay.
Mars, that's eavesdrop.
When I look into your eyes, April.
Yes.
I get so deeply lost inside and you remind me of what a man should feel like.
Uh-huh. Oh.
That was kind of cringe, Gunner.
Yeah, I know. I was going for like the S tier cringe. Hold on one second.
Okay.
Wait, what?
Okay, what about? Okay, hold on.
Tell her you want to split her like a coconut.
Yeah.
April.
Oh, mm-hmm.
Do you know CPR?
Yeah, I just gave Zakid some.
Because you just took my breath away.
No.
Well,
no.
Shit,
no.
I'm hard up
no.
here.
No.
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 No. It's what giving about desperate.
That's desperate? Okay,
yeah.
What about this one? Are you a parking ticket?
Because you've got fine written all over oh. you.
That's a good one, right?
That's a good one.
I'd
yeah.
Gunner fuck me at
wait,
point.
Really?
What do you mean, really?
Why is that a good one?
No, do you know the two rules? The two rules of dating, of successfully landing. You know, you want to know?
Well, yeah. What are the? Hey, Zakid, what's going on?
One. Be
gonna,
hot.
Don't fuck.
Two. Don't
who
be ugly.
It?
Okay.
Be hot.
Yeah.
That's yeah, Gunner, you wouldn't know about anything like that.
About what?
About being a.
I know some ugly ass fucking people who are married.
Look at me, bro.
Well,
okay,
see,
yeah.
Here's the thing, is that beauty is in the eye of the beholder.
Exactly.
So it's like, you might be hot to me, but like ugly to someone else. So it's like be hot to someone.
Yeah, you're very ugly.
And don't be not ugly.
No,
be,
I'm not
don't
ugly
be
to
ugly
anyone.
To someone. You know
I'm
what I mean?
I'm not ugly to I'm not ugly.
You look like shit.
Objectively speaking,
no,
Gunner.
I don't have to know your name,
but know your fucking name. No, you actually look pretty good.
I know I do.
The facial hair, not my thing. The mustache,
well,
like,
why,
is longer than
it.
Your
every
hair.
Man, mm-hmm. Everyone has to have a flaw, right?
No.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you got a couple
can't
of
tell
those.
Me that. Can
I
you
just did.
Say I'm just too handsome
oh,
now?
Way better. Way better.
Yeah, see? Yeah, no, no.
Yeah.
That's too good for my sister.
What do you mean,
please
too good?
Put the mustache back on.
Yeah, I agree.
No,
Mark,
no.
You know,
no, take it off.
Peter Griffin. He has a chin like
what's
Peter
up?
Griffin. Look at it.
You look like
stop
Toretti. Like, you've never looked better, honestly. But
like the way you look
March, March, when are we gonna
care.
Hang out? You
stop
know, I'm getting kind of
me,
tired
man.
Of your sister.
maybe in a couple months.
Again to step
okay,
away
perfect.
From you, sir.
I'm going
I've
to London.
You guys
you're not
you
going
guys?
To London. I'm going to London.
No, I'm,
no,
going,
I'm
to
going,
London.
Going to London.
No,
I was literally just there.
In London. In yeah.
You're going to London? Maybe I'll go to, I'm going to London.
You're going to, why is everyone going to London all of a sudden? I'm here to say my farewells to everybody.
I think I'm
going
to go to Los Angeles.
You're going to London. I just met you today.
I don't know. I already planned to go there for a while. You're not going to London, bitch. And if you do, I'll run you out the ends. First of all, you ain't welcome.
What does the ends mean again?
What the hell is the ends?
What are the ends?
It's like burnt ends. I think it's like a cut. Okay.
Like a what?
All right, April. Who else do I have to say goodbye to? I gotta go work.
You can't tell me where I
well, that's it.
Go.
I came in to say goodbye to you. And I'll see you. I'll see you in 3 weeks or whenever. You know.
Come here. Let me check you. Come here.
Do you wanna like
March here? I'll hang out with March.
Yeah, my man. Hey, dap me up. Dap me up.
No, you're gonna dap someone up besides me.
Yikes! Oh. Ooh,
dap me up.
Did you see that? Did you see what Gunner? Ooh.
Wait, what? Whoa.
Yeah.
Oh. Ooh. No, Gunner.
That's still in. That's not still in.
No.
It's not so hot. The kids aren't still doing
no,
it.
No.
Yeah, the guy left. He said he doesn't want to be in London anymore.
I just can't.
Yeah.
I can't.
I can't.
You can't what?
Oh, we just can't. You know.
You do this, no.
You don't know how to dab someone up. That's just.
Oh, Gunner, you wouldn't know. You would.
He's such a
I can't.
He's just,
boomer. You're not a zoomer.
Yeah, April. I can't.
I
be
can't.
One.
I
what
can't.
About this one? Is this
I
one?
Can't.
What is this one in?
I
honestly,
just can't.
Oh, you feeling that? That chill? Maybe, Gunner, maybe you go for someone your own age, you know, like Fingal or something.
What about this one?
Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh, I do
I
like this one, though.
I got the ick. Ooh.
I feel like you're gonna feel that one in the morning.
I don't know. It's embarrassing, really.
Okay,
yeah,
fine. Well, I'm leaving.
April, come here. I got something to show you.
No, I didn't dab you. No, this is how you do it.
What? Right now?
Count me down.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah!
What are you talking about?
Okay, I'm out of here.
What are you talking about? April, come here.
Imagine having a job. Oh, I just got run over.
Oh my God, there he is.
What?
You assaulted me, damn it.
Are you the same cop? Are you a cop even?
Yeah.
You just look like
no,
someone's dressed up
officer.
As...
I just beat him up over there.
What's your name, security
That's
officer?
Assault, damn it.
Sir, what's your name?
My name's Gary K.
Gary K?
Yep.
Gary K, it's good
you
to meet
what,
you.
You know what, Gary K? I've got
How
a
you
question
doing?
For you.
Yeah. Yep.
No.
Huh?
You okay? Do you eat ass, batty?
Well, yeah, I'm not a pussy.
Oh, yeah. When you eat it from the back, you sniff.
Ew, what is wrong with you,
yeah,
Zakid?
I'm a person. If anyone who doesn't lies.
I'm running away. No.
That's my boy. Hey, he's one of us.
Listen. Okay, I need to say my farewells, okay?
I
All right.
You already did.
No, I'm being dramatic about this.
I'll say my farewells. Bye.
No, I'm being dramatic.
Okay, be dramatic.
I don't know if I'm gonna be around for 3 weeks.
Stop.
I'm usually not
I'm
around.
I'm going to Paris.
For 3 weeks, anyways.
So hard to be
but listen, this one's different because I didn't travel yet. Hey, collaborating! You guys are gonna miss me! Yeah, you guys are! It's different this time, though, because I will be back! And then I'll probably disappear for another 3 weeks.
That won't be for traveling. That'll be for like.
No, here's the thing: is you're making fun of me, but it's actually different. Okay. This one is actually different.
Different this time. It's so hard.
Because I can't come back, even if I wanted to come back. Do you know what I mean?
Lovely countries and see in the world.
Nobody cares.
No one.
You're acting like you're gonna die.
I'm not gonna die. It's more of just I'm not gonna see you guys for 3 weeks.
I'm not gonna see you for 3 weeks. And you made me come all the way back.
Anyway,
it's that easy.
I do see you guys. I saw you yesterday and you 2 days ago.
2 days ago. I haven't even been in the city for like a week.
When we were
you heard the man
playing a game together, you know?
We weren't playing it together. I would just call it secondhand playtime.
What?
You didn't say, hey, there's a key. You want to play this game? You were there. I was there.
Excuse me. We hung out for like an
Stop
hour. Does that mean
my
anything?
Sister, that's weird.
An hour. Oh, wow.
Okay, well, you know,
holy. You know, it takes me longer to shit.
You're ruining the moment! Get off the stage!
What's wrong with you,
what
psychopath?
Moment?
There's no moment.
The moment is me saying farewell. Okay.
To who? Burger shot?
To
no
my...
Here.
To my brother and my friends, okay?
Friend. Wow, son.
You already did like 15 times.
Okay, well, I would like to say thank you everyone for
literally
this...
Bored of that.
My
literally
time.
Literally bored. It's literally just me and you. Like, I'm getting sick of this.
Honestly, if
really
you leave,
you know what?
It just says everyone is just one person. And
yeah,
it's
that's
really,
really
you guys wouldn't leave. You guys wouldn't do that to me. Okay, you wouldn't do that to me.
Yo, what if we both just walk away?
No, you wouldn't. You wouldn't walk away. You would never. Not in my last 3 minutes in the server. I'm in the city.
Killer. She's delusional. She doesn't think she's in the real world.
Don't worry, I got you, April.
Thank you.
Hey, Mark, so... For your ocean number, we got 2 minutes.
No,
yeah,
you've
yeah,
been...
Yeah.
You've got to...
Give me
like,
keys.
You have to
I got
ocean
this.
Number.
Hate
wait, let's see if she has a shotgun.
Ma'am, this is real life.
She did yesterday.
She has a shot. I'm keeping her shotgun. And I'm taking her chain gang chain until
shotgun?
She comes back. Hey, you want a shotgun?
Yeah.
Maybe you could rob her.
Any last words?
Oh, my sister's going to ICU.
More like it's not going to happen because Viceroy doesn't have an ICU.
Hey, bro. Get my Discord. Here.
Yeah. Well, now you're going to Viceroy. I don't have any ammo. Okay. Wait, no! No, if you shoot me, then
I'm pointing a gun at a cop.
Rich, it's kind of poetic. We're going down together. I'm going down. I'm gonna miss you, little bro. I can't.
I'm gonna miss you, I guess.
I'm gonna miss you. Will you hang out with me when I come back?
We're gonna be in the ICU for 3 weeks.
That's
so yeah.
UAV.
Will you
when we both get out, same time.
Same time.
What if I can't
for defending me?
Yeah, same time.
Okay, I'll miss
almost
you.
Almost time.
Okay, see you,
you want to shoot Fingal?
Does he have a weapon?
I'll see you guys next time when I'm back.
Yep, which is never. Nice. Can't
in
wait.
3 weeks.
Yep, super fun.
Tell Mr. K and Vinny and Randy and Curtis and Taco and Wayne and...
They're all rusting. They're all rusting.
No, shut up. Can I die in peace? Please!
I love you.
Tell... What? Tell Lucas I miss him. Tell them I'm going to see
sister,
him when I come
back. If you were not
back.
My sister...
I love you.
What did you...
I'd still protect you.
Gun... I love you. I love you. To the ICU we go. All right, we stayed on longer than we were supposed to, but I feel much better. Okay, the guilt was gonna eat me alive if I didn't log in and say bye to, well, I knew I wasn't gonna see CG, but they're all in rust, but to Marjorie Gunner. Never got to finish my text, that's okay. That's fine. So, I have to get on a flight very soon. I feel like I look like Lil Fooze for some reason. Frick, do I have the filter? No, why aren't you working? It's too much work to get it working. Never mind. Okay. Is Sock sleeping? Oh my god, he's sleeping. Look at my cat. Okay. Kittens wearing many pairs of fluffy, fluffy mittens. That's all of you. It's time to leave forever. It's time to go. Did Gunner take the chain? I mean, even if he did, he'll give it back. Okay, I'm flying. I'm leaving the country. This is my first time traveling in 3 months. Sorry, 3 years. No. When's the last time I left the country? I don't even know. Korea. I think my Korea trip. Back with Edison. that was. But I had a really good time last time. I mean, we did a bunch of IRL streaming, so... yeah, it's gonna be a good time. I'm not gonna be able to pack on stream, trust me. IRL packing never works. I'm gonna try to get security figured out. So I'm going to Paris tomorrow, followed by Amsterdam or Belgium and Amsterdam for TwitchCon. Hopefully I'll get to meet a lot of you guys at TwitchCon. I will be streaming and also on other people's streams. I'm not sure in Korea. There's a lot of groups going around right now. I'm meeting up with some of the Japan group trip. We're fusing our group in Korea. Okay, so it's gonna be a little dank. I don't really know where all the times I'm gonna be everywhere. It's gonna be very because of traveling. You know, like we have a backpack and. It's gonna be working. Hopefully Emily got a backpack. She set it all up and stuff, so we have a backpack. But I don't know if like we have all the modems. I think we have the modems we're working with. We'll see. I haven't used a backpack in since like 2018. We got a backpack though. I think it's gonna work. Oh god, my stress is coming back. We have a server and stuff. I think that works. It's supposed to work in all the countries we go to, but say we get there and nothing works. What if like the backpack it breaks in the middle of the trip and then stress. Oh god. I'm bringing backup stuff, bringing my laptop, so if anything I can stream from the hotel. We can do some janky cooking streams, maybe cook some cooking, bake something, and then oh good, it'll be fine. Yeah, do I have a backpack? Yeah, we have a streaming backpack. We have it. Yeah, I'm not gonna stress. I'm a little stressed. Yeah. So, is Emily going too? Yes. Yes. I'm going with Emily. I'm going with JHB. And yes, we got Blau, the ultimate contest winner. He will be coming too. And, Miang was supposed to come, but some stuff happened last second. So she's gonna meet us there instead in a couple days. She's gonna go a little bit later than us. And who? No, don't worry about it. I'll introduce you guys in Europe. You said Blau with an E at the end, Monka W. Yeah, they were testing the backpack earlier. Blau and Myth, the IRL streaming backpack. So that was, I was hackermanzing on the back of it. If you guys saw, I was trying to add stuff, but it was very. I'm controlling it through a server, and so it's really difficult. So everything I was doing was like lagging, but you know, I've still managed to plug Sock's Instagram to all 7 of his viewers. The cord is a bit scuffed. We'll make it work, okay? Next time I'm live, it'll be in Europe. It's gonna be a fun time. It's gonna probably be short spurts. We're not gonna do like any crazy 12-hour streams because I just don't have the endurance for it, but hopefully we can take you guys around some bakeries and some, maybe the Eiffel Tower, and maybe the river, Champs-Élysées. I'm saying that wrong. Maybe we can get some Madeleines in Madeleine. Maybe some Belgian waffles in Belgium. It all sounds fun, right? Okay. I don't know how much of this will be streamed and how much of it won't, but wherever we get a good opportunity to stream, we'll take chat along, and then we'll go to Amsterdam. Then Miang will come join And then hopefully you guys can see Miang, and then we'll go to Amsterdam and we'll meet up with a lot more people in Amsterdam, and then he'll see him. I might be on other people's streams. I don't even know him to be on because, you know, we probably mix and match groups and stuff. And then hip hop over to Korea, where I'm going to meet up with Ray, and I don't know who said they're going to Korea, but there you'll know everyone on the trip. And then we'll do more IRL streams from Korea. And I think service over there is really good, so maybe some phone streams. I'll be all over the world for the next 3 weeks. Not in Los Angeles. You won't see me from this setup, but you will. Maybe it'll be a mix of, you know, outdoors exploring and indoors chilling. Maybe like a comfy streams at the end of the night to like wrap up or recap the day's vlogs as well. I'm gonna vlog. Oh gosh, I have a camera. I'm gonna take some pictures. Smile. Huh? Well, I don't take a picture, but I'll figure out how to take a picture, and then I'll take a picture. Yeah, no, don't smile, guys. I never took the photo. No, didn't work. Okay, take a Polaroid camera. You think I have room for it in my luggage? Smile, chat. That's super cute. I don't know if I have the space for it. The battery on? Alright. Is Trav still streaming? I don't know. I'm charging everything tonight. I don't know if he's still streaming. Is he? Okay. Oh, before I go, do you guys want to watch a bounty? Or do a bounty? Oh, actually, I don't know if I have any bounties. What is this? Prime videos. Okay, here we go. We're gonna watch a bounty before. Okay, okay, hold. Today's stream is sponsored by. Wait, not yet. I'm not ready. Wait, 1 second. Manage bounties. Today's stream is sponsored by Prime Video's Find Your Fankind video. Oh, sorry. Find Your Fankind. Let's watch the video. You can't say I'll take 10,000, okay? That doesn't make sense, okay? Right here. And here we go. Action. I thought this was an ad. Wait, this is an ad. That was an ad. Okay, thank you very much, everyone, for watching the bounty with me at the very end. That was pretty cool. Check it out if you want to check it out. Thank you very much. Okay, never getting another bounty again. Okay, no, the one time I know that I'm not sure if I'm getting paid for all my bounties, but the one bounty that I could not believe that I got paid for was this one, was it a Call of Duty bounty? Does anyone remember it? It was lagging so bad the whole time. I couldn't get anything to work. My entire stream basically crashed from doing this bounty, and they still paid me for it. It was terrible. So, you know, I guess sometimes I guess it, you know, kind of works. It was terrible. It was probably the worst. Like, I felt I didn't want it. I couldn't believe it. If anything, I made the game look really bad because it crashed my whole PC. Anyways, goodbye, everyone. I will see you in Europe. We are going to say hi to Trav, aka William Gunner. He's a cool guy. You guys know him. You guys love him. He's really cool. Fun fact, I've worked with him before I even met him. Oh, sorry, that makes no sense. He did a photo shoot for my merch back when I worked with MetaThreads, and he was a photographer. Isn't that crazy? So I met his dog. I went on site. It was like him taking. He's like, "Nice to meet you." I was like, "Hello, good to meet you." And it was him and his dog. And so like, and then I had all my friends taking pictures, and he was doing all the photos, and he was really fun. Who asked? This is my stream. You cannot who asked me on my stream, because you, by being you being here watching my stream, twitch.tv/Fuslie, you being here, you are asking. I can say whatever I want, and you can't who asked me.
Yeah, but like, I mean, you know, we could still be happy, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah. If you only people that are-
Be safe, everyone. The next time I stream from this room, it's gonna be like, I'm gonna sit down and I'm gonna be like, whoa, what's it like, you know, to be at a computer? Like, you know that feeling when you get back from somewhere, you know?
That's true.
Yeah.
So it can make things a little bit interesting.
Can you tweet out what streams you'll be on? Yes. Fuslie, Leslie, solemnly swear that every time I show up on a stream somewhere, I will tweet it out on my second Twitter or main Twitter or Discord or Instagram story. But I will try in every single time. No, I will. I solemnly swear. Girl Scouts honor. Okay, I will tweet it out because I know I'm really bad about that stuff. Sometimes I just go live, you know. So I will tweet it out and I will add Discord, especially if I'm on someone else's channel, because a lot of you might not have notifications for whatever channel I'm on. Okay, yes. And Emily. And Emily we trust. That's a good point. Okay, Emily's going to be with me. She's going to make sure I do it all. Okay, I'm going to tell her that I need to do this and she will make sure I do it. Okay. Here we go. I'm off to travel the world. See ya! Goodbye! A weird thing, like we just kind of change the way, like the shape of our throat, and it produces different sounds. Isn't that weird? Oh my gosh, I could visit Harry Potter World. When I wanna pack. Do you need tickets? Obviously, you need tickets. Okay. I mean, I might look into it. I'm still haven't decided if it's like worth, because not that it's not worth going to London, but even Zerka today said that if you're gonna go to London, you should like go give yourself like days. Like, it's not like a one day type of place. So I'm like, frick. And then I have, and it's kind of like every day I'm there, I'm trying to hit a different country. JHB's like, wow, Leslie really trying to see the entire world, like respect. Because I was like, you guys down also go to London after we go to Belgium, before we go to Amsterdam, after we go to Paris? He's like, Leslie travel around the world as much as she can in 2 weeks. I respect it. Listen, I don't get to go to Europe ever. The last time I was in Europe was like in 2014. Oh, what if I never go back in my whole life? What if it's my one opportunity? Gotta go. Okay. Anyways. Okay, I'm packing.